That was a hell of a fight, Horace. Here's your cut.
Whoa, 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 pal. That money is mine.
I already paid you my rent this month, Richmond. I don't owe you anything.
If you want to live in my basement and not pay taxes, Horace, you'll pay me what I want, when I want it.
Who is it?
It's Hans Reinderson from the law firm downtown.
Yeah. Come in.
How are you today, Horace?
Same as I always am. What's this about?
Do you mind if I take a seat? Thanks. I'm here to talk to you about your situation. Your landlord is exploiting you, and I'm here to get you out of here.
This again, I told you. This is the only way I can survive. I have no money, and no one will hire me. This is the best I can do.
That's not entirely true, Horace. With my help, you can do better. I just need to talk to your landlord, because I understand he's also your manager.
That's right. He took some money from me last night after I won a match, even though I've already paid my rent.
See? That's the kind of injustice I'm going to help stop.
All right, Mr. Madison. I guess you can try.
Can we come in, Mr. Beauchamp? We need to discuss your situation with Horace here.
Don't bother sitting down. This better be quick. I'm a busy man.
Sir, it has come to my attention that you are exploiting Mr. Beather here. My law firm and I are going to get him released from his contract.
Horace Beather is my fighter. There's no way I'm going to agree to that.
Sir, might I remind you that what you are doing is illegal. If this goes to court, you will go to prison.
All right, hold on a moment. We can settle this. Perhaps I could make a deal with you. I will release Horace if he can beat my best fighter.
That's not
a do it. Who do I face?
The specialist. Are you sure you want to do this? My basement has your name written.
Let's do it.
Get up, Horace!
Where do you think you're going, Mr. Beauchamp?
Promise you'll give me the papers to set me free.
What papers? I didn't think my friend would lose. Of course, I wasn't planning to
take it. Good fight, Horace.
Thanks.
Wait, Jesus!